Family Farms is normally known for its fresh fruit and veggies, but livestock as well. But today, the farm will be transforming into a boxing arena. And 23ABC's Leslie Marine is live from Murray Family Farms with what your family can expect at today's Summer Slam. Good morning, Leslie.
Good morning, Lindsay. Well, I was ready to get in the ring until I saw all of these guys. Kind of intimidating. I may be a little bit taller than some of them, but still very intimidating here. These are some of the boxers who you can actually catch fight tonight. We're right here with Mark Marquez. You are coach at Arvin Boxing Club in New Center. You guys are really hosting all these matches today. What can we expect from these guys? I mean, some of them are 8 all the way up to 34, you were saying?
8 to 34 today, I think. Our oldest boxer is 22 years old. Today we'll expect at least 20 bouts today. And from all ages, and kids coming from all over California. We have Bakersfield, Fresno, Sacramento, Reno, Las Vegas, Los Angeles, from everywhere.
And it's happening all at Murray Family Farms, which we don't really see boxing matches here at Murray Family Farms. What's that like to pair with them and be able to do something for these kids here at the Arvin Youth Center?
I got to say, doing this together with Murray Family Farms is our first time with them, and I couldn't be happier. The Murrays are such great hosts. Adam, the manager, and Gary, the manager, they're just awesome people. And we made this thing work, and it's been a great success. We had over 30 bouts yesterday, and we had a packed house. It was awesome.
Definitely. And let's just talk about how much they train. I mean, I'm seeing these guys go pretty mean punches. How much are their training?
These kids train Monday through Friday, and on the weekends, their coaches take them out boxing all over California and sometimes into Arizona, Nevada.
Yeah. So they are people to come and watch today. Summer Slam begins at 1:30 at Murray Family Farms at 6700 General Beale Avenue. Tickets are $15 for adults and $7.50 for kids. And of course, most of this money will go back to Arvin Boxing Club and Youth Center. Lindsay, I don't really want to mess with any of them. If you guys stopped, got tired? No, they're not tired. Definitely not tired.
Yikes, Leslie, they're like the Energizer Bunnies out there. Very, very cool. All right.